starting with the unit. You unplug all the various cords. Curl them up nicely and put them away. Right underneath the joystick is the battery or the charger for the chair. Hangs up next to the computer.